program with Deuces Rogers, meteorologist Cecily Tynan, and Jim Gardner.
Tuesday night, a student brings a gun to a Philadelphia elementary school, and Camden County expands its electric vehicle charging network. But the big story on Action News tonight.